fire.
Hey.
What? Urankura Julie nibyanje mugatuza.
You're taking my things from my bosom and then bring your cups. The name of Jesus.
Afata umurambo. Reka nkubwire ngo ahantu hanze hari abagore bamaze kuryamira ibyabo
kera. Let me tell you, here outside there are women who laid over their old things times ago.
Hari abakobwa bamaze kwica ibyabo. Bahora bareba ibyo uri murubaka kugira ngo bagire gute.
The ladies already destroyed their own things. They always keep saying that what you're building, and so they can capture them. Just tell them the fire. There are ladies who are awake. They're staring.
Kanuye bamaze kuryamira ibyabo kera.
The woman barabireba
bagasanga n'imirambo bafite.
Yo, oh,
bivanze muri ako gatogo.
When you are conveyed in such misleading, you're into
ukukubaka k'umwami.
This hand of the king.
Yo, bivanze muri abo bana bakunaniye muri yo gabwe.
It has intervened in your children who are doing it drugs.
Yo, bivanze muri ibyo bigambo birirwa bakutaranga hirya.
When it had intervened in the rumors and what they speak of you sides and sides.
Iyo kwivanze muri iyo raporo baguhaye ngo ufite kansa ngo yafashe hangwa igaruka. Iyo kansa nabwo wongera kubona hiciye.
When this hand had intervened in your sickness, in your cancer, this side and this side, that cancer is gone. When this hand has
intervened,
we have great builders.
Dufite abubatsi bakoze amateka.
We have those who did history, the builders.
Bubatse amazu akomeye ku isi. Babona ibihembo bikomeye.
They build longest houses and were rewarded greatly.
Bubatse ibintu bihambaye ku isi.
They build great things in the world.
Ariko abo bose reka ngo ucintege.
But all those, let me discourage you.
Ibyo bubaka ni ibingibi bizamuka n'itafari kuri indi. Uyu mwami ntabwo akoresha amatafari, ntabwo akoresha sima, na nubwo akoresha ibindi bintu, akoresha imbaraga zazuye Yesu mu bapfuye, akoresha umwuka wasuye Yesu mu bapfuye. Imbaraga zakuye Lazaro mu bapfuye nizo mbaraga yubakisha.
Haleluya.
Imana iguhe umugisha, dear woman of God.
Yes,
ujye ukomeza rata, ibihembo by'umwami birahari.
The rewards of the king are there.
Imana ikomeze kubaka mu izina rya Yesu.
May God build you in the name of
na
Jesus.
Bishop afatireho.
And Bishop go in such anointing.
Yes. Abo mukorana mu murimo w'Imana, umuyobozi w'abamama n'abandi bose, komite yose yateguye, Imana ibahe umugisha mwinshi.
The whole committee who prepared the conference, may God bless you a lot.
Yes. Nitwa Julienne Kabirigi Kabanda.
I'm called Julienne Kabirigi Kabanda.
Ntabwo ndi umushyitsi hano, si ubwa mbere nje hano.
This is not my first time being here.
Nuko nari maze igihe kirekire
ntaza muri Hope. It's been long without coming to
Ariko
Hope.
Ariko ndashimira Imana ko nagarutse.
But I'm thankful to God that I'm back again.
Imana yanshyize ijambo ku mutima, ariko ndabanza njye muri theme, muri theme bariho muri iki gitaramo cy'abadamu cya buri mwaka ngaruka mwaka.
God gave me a word, but I'm going first to go through the theme of the annual conference of the women.
Yeah, theme iri muri Jeremiah 34,
the theme
31
Jeremiah 31.
Ngiye gusoma guhera ku murongo wa kane.
I read from verse 4.
Oh Jesus, tugiye guhabwa umugisha.
We going to be blessed.
Aha, uzongera gute niho? No, kane nzongera kukubaka na uzaba wubakitse. Wa mwari wa Israeli we siho? Yeah, numvise mu mwari. Yeah, nzongera kukubaka na uzaba wubakitse. Yeah, wa mwari u Rwanda we, wa mwari wa Afrika, wa mwari wa Europe, wa Amerika, wa Asia, wa mwari we.
O Virgin of Europe, Asia, America, Rwanda.
Uzongera, nakunze hano hakabiri, uzongera kugira amashako yawe.
I like this further, you shall again be adorned with your tabernacles.
Kandi uzasohokera mu mbyino z'abanezerewe, Jesus.
And shall go forth in the dances of those who rejoice.
Hano harimo vitamine A na B na C na D.
This verse includes vitamin A, B, C, D.
Yes, nzongera nkubake, aho niho bashingiye cyane muri iki gitane cy'abadamu, kubakika ari Imana ikubatse.
Our basement, it is being built, but from God.
Aha, ijambo rya Imana nshyize ku mutima turaza kuribona muri First Kings kings.
The word that God put into my heart shall find it in Abami Bambere.
Abami Bambere, ibice bitatu murongo wa 16.
First Kings chapter 3 verse 16.
Hano hari umugore wonje kubakika kandi yari yasenywe.
Here there is a woman who was built again yet he was down or deconstructed.
Abandi bakoze ibimana batumiwe bafite uko bari buze kuyoborwa nayobowe kuri aba bagore babiri. Hari umwe umwanzi yabanje kurangiza vraiment aramusenya ariko Imana ishimwe ko iyo tugiye imbere y'umwami ibyacu birasobanuka.
I've been laid through this word of a woman, but praise God that when you go before him all things come to normal, they come to be explained.
Imana yongera kubaka. Kubaka se niki?
What is building?
Ya muri sense mu bintu bisanzwe kubaka niki?
Fill it in a normal sense. What is building?
No gusanga ibintu byari bya byabaye futu byari byamaze gutakaza ishusho yayo y'umwimerere ukongera ukabisubiza ishusho nyayo.
It is giving back the real image of things that were had no image, that had no sign, had no way.
Ukongera bigasubirana ishusho yabyo.
You give them its own image or its own form.
Ndasenga mu izina rya Yesu ngo nyuma y'uyu munsi haze kugira igitsina gore runaka, umukobwa runaka, umugore runaka wongera kubakika. Nibize kubiye gutegura gusa annual conference nubwo mutari live hano mu rusengero. I tell you, na distance hari mu mwuka. Ndasenga ngo imbaraga bashyizemo bategura iminsi bazumva ubuhamya bw'abagore batewe inkunga, bumva ubuhamya bw'abagore bagize ibyo bareka, bumva ubuhamya bw'abagore bongeye kubakika ingo zongeye kubakika. Kuko ari Imana idashobora gutegurira ubuntu, ntabwo ishobora gutegura gusa, yateguye kubwa impamvu.
They're not alive in the church, but I pray that after this preparation of the conference there is a woman who's going to be built in their home, who is going to be built in their family, is going to be built by themselves just because of a reason behind the preparation of this conference.
Oh my goodness. Simbukurebe mu bice 16 inkuru y'inkoraho ariko yongeye kunkoraho nsenga numva icyo nshaka kuvuga uyu munsi.
As I've been praying, this verse came to me as I've been praying wanting what to say today.
Abami bambere ibice n'ibitatu guhera ku murongo wa 16.
First Kings chapter 3 verse 16.
Twagiye hano hari abagore babiri ariko hari umwe. I tell you, turaza kureba intambwe eshatu hanyuma nsoze dusenge.
The two men, we shall see three steps and then we pray after.
Salomo acira abagore babiri manza. Uyu yari umwami wa Israel iki gihe byabereyemo.
He was the king of Israel this time, this occasion happened, this event happened.
So acira imanza abagore babiri.
Here he was judging two women.
Buche abagore babiri baba maraya. Oh my goodness. Basanga umwami bamuhagarara imbere. Umwe muri bo aravuga ati nyagasani, atangiye inkuru, nabanaga n'uyu mugore mu nzu imwe, bukeye turi mu nzu bigenda bite,
we were in the house,
mbyara umwana. Maze iminsi itatu mbyaye, uyu mugore nawe abyara turi kumwe. Hey, so mwasamiye rimwe. Nta mushyitsi wari kumwe natwe muri iyo nzu keretse twebwe ubwacu. Ariko nijoro umwana w'uyu mugore arapfa. Jesus. Arapfa azize yuko yamuryamiye. No, azize ko yamuryamiye, azize uburangare, azize kutabyitaho, azize ubujiji, aryamira icy'agaciro.
The son died because of ignorance, because of not knowing, because of not taking care of that, and he laid herself on the baby, he laid herself on a valuable thing.
Uyu mugore yarakeneye kubakika kabisa.
This woman needed to be built.
Turi mu minsi abagore benshi barimo bararyamira iby'agaciro batakabaye baryamira.
We're in times where women are laying on for the valuable and precious things that they could not be laying on.
Uyu mugore yaryamiye imfura ye, umunezero abonye bwa mbere.
This woman was laying over his firstborn, the first happiness that she had seen.
Umunezero abonye bwa mbere.
The first happiness she had seen.
Yari ihanganiye amezi 9 ari indaya ntamukuremo. kuvuga ngo yarafite uburenganzira bumukuramo ariko kuba taramukuyemo nuko yashakaga uyu mwana uyu mwana yaje amushaka aramubyara araseka aramwonsa aramwoza aramwambika uburangare butuma ryamira yica ikitakabaye cyicwa
For this prostitute man to bear for her child for 9 months and then carry her, give birth to her, give her everything, but for just ignorance, she laid over her baby, and then her baby was killed because of ignorance and carelessness.
Rare
times whereby females, we are laying over things that are precious, we should not be laying over to.
Real
ladies are laying over. Over the calling, there's nothing beyond what God called you
My
for the
ministry
goodness. In the world.
I tell you, as hano, indi hano, indi hano,
You might
agenda kore atahe uzahura mbwira ibindi bintu bitunezeza abagore ariko umugabo mwiza haratagera reka nkubwize ukuri bizagaruka aguterure ati pushuri uti pushonto muponshorane mubyuzutane oh my goodness ariko umuntu azahora ari umuntu ndabarahiye ntabwo azakumyanshura buri munsi nanubwo izo bizu azazimara n'imyaka 30 nubwo atakwanga ariko nawe n'umuntu afite izindi nshingano icyo rero nshaka kuvuga ni iki nuko abantu baryamira ibyo batakabaye baryamira ngo nuko babonye abashushu nene
You shall meet a husband who's going to care you, kiss you, do each and everything that shows you love. But what I want to tell you is that people are laying over things that are precious and you should not be laying over them.
Nigeze guhura na couple notes ntabwo ari okay yari abafiancé ariko mbazi umwe ari umuhungu uyobora praise and worship muri church imwe yakundaga kuntumira kenshi mu rubyiruko umukobwa nawe afite handa yoboye nawe ari mu bayobozi barakundana ruraka rumaze kwaka ruragurumana so rumaze kugurumana rurarenga
I once met a couple that were in love. One was a leader, choir leader in certain church, and the other was a choir leader in certain church, and they felt in love. Things went beyond, and it was over beyond. We met when they went out and they had dinner or whatever.
So bansanga hanu baje nyine umugoroba kandi nziko muri church zabo bombi iwo wari umunsi w'amateraniro.
They found me to
kuvuga ngo haraho bakabaye bari.
They found me to a place in the evening and I knew well that they had some things to do in their ministry, their church, which means they had another place to be.
Julienne rero ntabwo ndakabati sinyambika.
So I'm not a secret keeper.
Babonye, I was surprised. I was like, so?
When I saw them, naratunguwe ndavuga eh?
Bara presenta pasta yo. My everything.
They said, Pastor, this is my everything as they were telling him to
me. My heart, my everything.
And the lady turned to the man that this is my man, this is my everything. This is my everything. They said, What have you come to do here?
They're like, mujya muri church iwanyu mufite amateraniro ubu bari mu materaniro iwabo umuhungu ho harimo igiterane cy'umukozi w'Imana waruvuye Uganda ndamubwira ni wakaraho Imana yakabaye kubona ufashe mikoro ubu tuvuganuje kurya inkoko na sheri shushu nono ni wowe iwanyu hari amateraniro ati pastor ni ukuri ati rero wasituje tunabivugana tuzamuka ama escalier tuje hari ukuntu tubivuga hari ukuntu tuje tubyiyumvamo nimo byiyumvamo muje kurya inkoko vraiment It means ya kirte niyo minsi mushyizemo inkoko n'ubugari.
I turned to both of them and said, each of you go to your own place and go do the ministry. And one was like, we have been thinking about that coming to the stairs. And I said, go back to your ministry. I said, you're laying over something that should not be laid onto. That surprised me.
Pastor, believe me.
Because they love me they
turaji ntanubwo ndi ufata imodoka ndafata moto kugira ngo ngende imana imfashe nasanga bavuye kuri podium mana atari ko hari umuntu nayi nabwiye anyoborere nayi napanze na music abari buze kora kuri keyboard ku ngoma prarara ni ibyo bapanze byose go
Because they loved me, each one went to their own ministry, and one was like, I'm going to take a bite
back and dance.
There was a great surprise, a miracle. In the morning,
Bishop, vanza ni envelope niha. Iri makan.
They brought an envelope of something. They brought a true envelope of something
that home. So nyirakuru yaramaze igihe afite cancer aho urajya kumuvuza bagaruka ameze nabarembye ariko aho aramubwira ati wakoze ubukwe vuba byibuze nkaza butankabona gupfa. So urumva yari kuri pressure akora ubukwe akora ubukwe. Umuhungu amaze igihe asenga Imana ati Imana nsiga jamezi urinde mukecuru Imana niba umukunda naragukoreye mukecuru byibuze azabona ubukwe bwanjye. So yari amasengesho amaze iminsi.
The grand
kumbe wa munsi yakaba yari mu materaniro niwo munsi Imana yapangiyemo kugenderera mukecuru. Uwo munsi yagize gute yaragiye gukwepa. Mwumva ukuntu Satani atuma tubyamira ibintu twakabaye biduha umugisha.
The grandmother of that man who he had cancer and he had pressured him that get married so I can see your wedding before I die. And that the day they had escaped from the ministry, from the service, that is the same day God wanted to surprise his grandmother. He wanted to heal him. Listen to sometimes we lay over certain things that we should not be laying onto.
Now, byagenze gute yari rukanse ageze ku marembo agiye kwinjira pastor muri church ngo yumva pastor arahamagaye ati reka twakire abaririmbyi. Urumva yahise yiruka aza kuri podium abafashe mikro arebye wa undi yabwiye kuyobora ntawe uhari mu bacuranzi haje umwe gusa aravuga ati ibi ni iki abirebye nyine ahita ajya kuri keyboard arababwira ati munshirireho nyine ashyiraho vuba vuba nk'uko yaranja uwari ugiye gucuranga keyboard ati ajya ku ngoma bari yaranja bayobora praise and worship ubwo church irakubise gutya yari umukitsi wavuye hanze bageze materaniro amaze kuyobora praise and worship ngo nayoboye ndira nibuka ko mvuye ku nkoko umurimo nari nasigiye umuntu ntabwo yaje ntiyanambwiye. Satani yaragiye gusenya umurimo w'Imana kubera ubusiru yumva rababa ati nayoboranya gahinda pastor mbwira Imana mu mutima ni ndihanye sinzongera kuryamira iby'agaciro wampaye araramya barafashwa kumbe ntibazi ko ari marihana kubera inkoko yaragiye kurya na shushu arakomeza uzi cyabaye wa mugabaje kubwiriza aravuga ngo nakomeje kumva Imana imbwira ngo hari umukecuru ugomba gukira kansa kandi umukecuru ntabwo yari yaje ati hano ahagarariwe n'umwuzukuru we umaze igihe uvuga ngo ntagapfa atarabona ubukwe bwawe Imana yumvise gusenga kawe umuhungu ava inyuma zayiruka ati ni jyewe church yose yari imuzi.
When the man came into the church he found that things were messed up, none had shown up, but because he was a singer he did all he could and he sang.
Yes.
And then he sang, he did all the stuff. But when the preacher came, he said, here there is a grandma who is about to die and God wants to heal her cancer. And the man was like, I am the one that is my grandma. And I was crying for her for a long time so that he can see my wedding and get healed of cancer.
Araza. Umukozi w'Imana taravuga ati church mwese nimuhaguruke mupfukame umukecuru ntabwo ahari ariko marayika w'Imana agiye kuba ahari akakanya ku gitanda Imana ikiza umukecuru.
The servant of the Lord came to church all stand and kneel, let us pray for the elder woman who is not here, and everyone prayed for her and God healed her, yet she was not there.
Imana ikiza umukecuru ariko mu muranyumva Imana ikiza umukecuru umusore ararambarara bo bakagira ngo yakozweho cyane arimo arahuza imyaka maze asengera mukecuru Imana mu ijuru igateganya umunsi wo kumutabara umunsi iteganyije wo kumutabara niwo munsi Satani yaramubeshye ngo aryamire iby'agaciro mu ijuru hari Imana.
God healed that
mu ijuru dufite Imana.
God healed that elder woman, and the man was all surprised. The people thought that he was being touched, yet he was thinking of what he was going to do. That was the day that God wanted to heal, and the day wanted to him to lay over his gifts or over what God wanted him to do. He laid over his precious things that day. Sometimes the devil wants us to lay over the precious things, just as this woman.
ashaka kukubaka ari ukuntu umwanzi azana ibyenda gusa kugira ngo akujyane ku ruhande ndagusaba mu izina rya Yesu ntukemere ko umwanzi akuyobya menya aho ugomba kuba uri mu gihe nyacyo hagarara mu mwanya nyawo kuko Imana irakubaka mu izina rya Yesu.
When the king wants to build you, the devil brings something which looks like the building, but I plead you to know your position at the right place and stand at the true light, because the truth be standing instead of straying and go to the other side.
Oh, bwaratse mu ijoro mu gitondo aramamagara araza namarira menshi arira aravuga ngo nageze mu rugo pastor ati nsanga mukecuru aricaye twateruraga aricaye arambwira ngo arashaka kurya ndumirwa she's doing well numiwe atumuriro yabagagira buri kanya faiblesse uyu munsi tuvugana n'uyu munsi uzi nyaka mukecuru amaze aracyahari ntahaje yakoze ubukwe umusore amaze no kubyara umukecuru arahari.
When that man came to me, he said, Pastor, I was surprised with what happened. I saw my grandma alive. She's doing fine. She wants to eat. The fever is there no more. And the weakness is there no more. And the old woman, she's still there till now. And the man got married, even got children after that situation.
Isi yose turi mu gihubwo umwijima ucuze umwijima ni mwinshi ariko Bible abivuga muri Yesaya 64 je pense umwijima uzakwira amahanga ariko izuba ryo gukiranuka rizarasira ubwoko bw'Uwiteka.
The whole world in times when the darkness is all over, but the word says in Isaiah 64 that when the darkness comes, the Son of the Lord shall come and come to his people, it shall shine towards the people of the Lord.
Reba mu mateka yose igihe cyose umwanzi yazanaga umwijima ukabije nicyo gihe Imana yahagurukaga ikigaragaza nk'Imana izikubaka ubwoko bwayo.
Look unto the history, wherever the devil brought a lot of darkness, that is when God manifested himself and brought a lot of light to his people, to his tribe.
Nubona umwijima ubaye mwinshi, nubona ijoro rikabije noneho rigasara, jya umenya ko igitondo nacyo kira aho hafi kirimo kirigenza kandi iyo bucya ntabwo umucyuzira rimwe ahubwo hari ibimenyetso bibanza.
When you see this
tunyoni hari inyoni turimo turumva mu isi y'umwuka yuko Uwiteka agiye kuduha igitondo nubwo ijoro rigifashe riratubeshya mu ijuru hari Imana iza kubaka ubwoko bwayo iyo umwijima wafashe.
When you see a lot of darkness, just know there is light coming, and when light comes, does not come the whole of it. It comes with signs, first of all birds singing, and after the birds the light comes with the whole of it. Know that the situation you're going into, be it the dark or whatever, there is a light which is coming.
Tubonye umugore aho turimo turasoma waryamiye umwana Jesus Christ. Umwana ararira ntiyamwumva, umwana araniha ntiyamwumva, umwana akora majesta muri hejuru ntiyamwumva. No, the devil is a liar. Ntabwo turi bwemere kuryamira iby'agaciro ngo nukubera umwijima. Ntituri bwemere gutakaza iby'agaciro. Iby'agaciro turabizi, come rain, come fire. Turahagarara abagore aho muri mu nkurikiye n'abazankurikira, ndafite itangazo. Imvura ya agwa amahindu yakubita inkuba zasandara, hagarara aho ugomba guhagarara wiryamira iby'agaciro, emera Imana ikubake urakomeza wubakike.
We have seen a woman who laid over her child and he did not know the child cried, the child moved, but he did not know. But even though the darkness is there, a woman who are listening, I have an announcement for you. However much is just done and God is getting ready, is ready to build you.
Bibiri iravuze ngo uyu mugore aryamira umwana we, hari ibintu ashobora kumva aramuryamira. Cyakoze hari n'umugore nzi twaturanye waryamiye umwana we.
The Bible says this woman laid over her child. I do not understand this. However, I have a neighbor who did the same thing, laid over her own child.
Nari nkiri mutoya, ni inkuru nakuze numva, twaramutungaga n'urutoki turi yarasinze aryamira umwana we arapfa.
I was young, but we heard that story that woman, she was drunk one day and then she laid over her child and the child died.
Now aho tugeze reka nihute. Bibiri avuze ngo uyu mugore bibaye ninjoro turi ku murongo wa 19 aryamira umwana we ngo arapfa azize yuko yamuryamiye. Okay, 20 icyo gitsuku arabyuka.
Verse 20
ubarimo baravuga inkuru bayibwira umwami.
They are saying a story telling it to the king.
Umugore uri murarega ni uri muravuga. Aravuze ngo icyo gicuku uyu mugore waryami y'umwana yamaze kwica iby'agaciro bye ngo arabyuka arabyuka gira gutereka nsome. Arabyuka ankura umwana mu gituza. Okay. Ubwo umuja wawe nari nsinziriye. Amuryamisha mu gituza cye. Fire. Hey, what? Urankura juriye nibyanje mu gatuza.
You're taking my things.
Ukazana umurambo wawe.
From my bosom and then bring your cups. The name of Jesus.
Afata umurambo. Reka nkubwire ngo ahantu hanze hari abagore bamaze kuryamira ibyabo cyera.
Let me tell you, here outside there are women who laid over their own things times ago.
Hari abakobwa bamaze kwica ibyabo. Bahora bareba ibyo urimo urubaka kugira ngo bagire gute.
The ladies already destroyed their own things. They always keep saying that what you're building, and so they can capture them. Just tell them the fire. There are ladies who are awake. They're staring. The women who are awake. When they see their things, they see that they have a corpse, dead things within them. In the outside, there are men who laid over their things times ago. When they see them, they
have a
danger. There are evil spirits keep moving down, and they want to take away what is precious to your bosom. They make it replace. In the Bible, the woman came and stepped. Took the child who is alive. He's in the chest of his own mother, the bosom. He's feeling the affection and the love of the mother. That because the mother is too sleepy.
So, woman,
mugore,
urasinzira ku buryo.
You sleep to the extent
that
they step. When they come where you're sleeping and you don't listen. They come to the bed sheets, you don't listen. They didn't even take the bed sheets. They didn't take one of your clothes. Where I lived in Ujumbura,
I tell you, matera bakayitwara bakakwambura ipantaro bakakwambura agasengeri ugasigara uko Imana yakuremye wigaragura ku isima uvuga ngo I tell you.
I told that when I lived in Mushumra, people could come and steal the mattress, everything that you're wearing, the nightmares, the night clothes, when you're still asleep, but you didn't know, when you're just there snoring. They called them Gatarina, such bandits. We are in days of the Gatarina, such bandits. Can you imagine? He came, he didn't even take the mattress. Didn't even take the cupboard and take your clothes. Not even looking at your high heels, your shoes, and take any of them, one of them. Listen,
you
didn't even look in your bag or even see the phone you've been charging.
I tell you,
I tell you, the precious things they go beyond.
Telephone
better than when a phone is expensive, a mobile phone. But it's not worth my child. You can take my mattress and go back and buy 100.
One more
and take the bed sheets and tomorrow I can get others.
Turi mu minsi ubwo umwanzuri mu gatuza k'abagore nta nubwo arimo aratwara amatora cyangwa ishuka.
We are in the days where the devil is in the bosom of women, is not even taking
care of it.
He comes and takes what is the precious, the things you cannot live without, and he takes that.
Ngo araza neza amumukura mu gituza mwahasomye namwe ngo aramudeplasa
The woman
aramujana neza. Wait a bit. Umva aramudeprasa, aramwimura, aramujana neza twagiye, aragenda agera mu gituza aho yakuye umwana we ashyiraho umurambo, aterura wa murambo, arongera araza. Murebe ariko Satani yo gatsindwa, Imana igomba kutwubaka bene data. Umva araza neza asanga wa mugore aracyari muri amushyiramo umurambo, arongera ngo afata amaboko ye ayashyira ku murambo, afata n'ukundi kuboko amupfumbatisha umurambo, afata umwana muzima aramwimura, arafata abariwo yishyira hehe, yishyira mu gituza.
The woman brought his dead child slowly to the one who is alive, and then he replaced them, placed one hand over the other to the alive child. Then he took the one who is alive and left the one who is dead.
Inkuru yongeye irankoraho, buruko nyisomye nongera gusenga uko ntasenze. I tell you,
the more I read this story, I pray more than I've ever prayed. I'm telling you,
barakomeza barasinzira,
they kept sleeping.
Ngaho soma hepfo urebe.
Then when you read down verses,
Bible avuze ngo,
Bible says,
icyo gicuku arabyuka ankura umwana muzima mu gituza, ubwo umuja wawe nari nsinziriye, amuryamisha mu gituza cye, wa undi wapfuye aramuzana muryamisha mu gituza cyanjye. 21, mbyutse. Ah, hagira uvuga ngo mbyutse.
Let someone say when I rose.
Hari giye tubyuka.
Sometimes we are risen.
Hari giye abagore babyuka.
Sometimes women are awake.
Hari giye twikunkumura.
Sometimes we take off.
Abyutse.
When he
rose. Abyutse konsa umwana, ngo mbyutse konsa nsanga umwana yapfuye. Eh, bakwi ibyo wango. Ntabwo ari uwawe. Ngo ariko mu gitondo yaketse ko umurambo ari uwe kuko hatabonaga.
The woman thought that the dead was his because he was in the dark.
Yes, please. Mu gitondo mwitegereje. Amurebye neza. Ngo mbona ko atari umwana wanjye nibyari.
When he examined him in the morning, indeed he was not my son whom I had born.
Asanga suwo yibyariye.
He found that he was not his own.
Wa mugore watwaye umurambo nawe umvuge atangiye 22. Aravuga ati, oya umuzima, umuzima niwe wanjye, wapfuye n'uwawe. Urumva induru ziratangiye.
That is where the quarrel starts.
Uwambere ati, oya wapfuye n'uwawe, umuzima n'uwanjye. Salomo ateza amatwi, umwami ateza amatwi.
King Solomon was listening. One was like, no, the living is mine, the dead is yours. The living man, the dead is yours. Solomon was listening.
Nuko umwami aravuga ati, yemwe umwe aragirutse umuzima n'uwanjye, uwapfuye n'uwawe. Undatoya uwapfuye n'uwawe, umuzima n'uwanjye. Umwami ati, nimunzanire inkota. Barayimuzanira, maze umwami arategeka ati, uwo mwana muzima nimumucemo kabiri, igice kimwe mu gihe umwe, ikindi gice mu gihundi. Ariko urumva ubwenge bw'umwami.
Listen to how wise the king was.
Nuko uwo mugore nyina w'umwana muzima wari umufitiye imbabazi, abwira umwami ati, nyagasani we umuzima, mu mwihere wimwica kubera imbabazi, mu muhe wimwica. Nubwo bimeze bite, ariko undi aravuga ati, umva ariko abatwaye ibyacu, ahubwo nibamucemo kabiri, mubure nawe mubure. Uzi ko hano hanze hari ibintu bivuga ngo bacemo kabiri byawe.
Do you know that outside what people say, let your things be divided.
Mubure nawe mubure fire.
Neither I gave them or you gave them.
Umwami ahera ko arategeka. Uwo mwana muzima nimumwice. Nimumwice nato, nimumuhuriya mugore kuko ari we nyina.
The king answered, do not kill the living child. Give him to that mother for his mother.
Niki cyakuvuga nyuma mbona gusoza.
What do I want to say before I end?
Itimu y'iki cyumweru muri uyu mwaka, muri conference y'aba mama.
The theme of this conference, the woman conference,
iravuga ku iteka ari butwubaka.
That God is the one who builds us.
ariko ndashaka murebe umugore umutsima wari umaze gushenjagurwa arebe umwana we bagiye kumucamo kabiri inkota bayizanye bayifashe gutya atazi what to do bamwibyibye ibye byagiye ntazi nigiye byagendeye aheruka bifite azbonye babijyanye umutsima urashenjaguriwe icyo akeneye no kumwama murengera akeneye ku Imana imurengera nta kindi cyari kumurengera usibye Imana yonyine.
I want you to see of this woman who was burdened, her things were taken. She had no way. She wanted her things back, but there was no way. Only what she wanted was the king to judge, to give her justice. She only wanted the king to give her her own things through
yes.
justice.
Ndashaka murebe apfukamye avuga ngo singa tpucu umwana wanje. Ndashaka murebe byamushobeye arimo aravuga ngo uri hani we wanje kandi ntabwo yobe gucyo wabyaye nshuti barakubeshye.
I want you to
nubwo yaba ari umunsi umwe ukamuhagiraho gato. Bapfa kubona ko bamujyanye iriya gusa bakamukwereka ngo dore ubyaye. Nubwo bamushyira mu babebe bangahe.
I wanted to see this woman kneeling when she wants her own thing. You cannot be mistaken of your child, even though it's only one day, even though it's how many days, as long as they just brought her to your side. And you had seen him, you said, this is my child and this nose is mine.
Yaramurebaga atazi icyo gukora. Uzi icyo uyu mugore yarakeneye, yarakeneye ko Imana yongere ikamwubaka.
This woman could see her child, but she had nothing to do.
Yarakeneye kurengerwa n'ijuru.
She only wanted her to be rebuked. She only wanted justice from heaven.
She
wanted to see the mighty hand coming to intervene when no one else can intervene or can give her justice of her own possession. Praise God, he put seasons of building us again.
Ndavugana n'abagore imitima yanyu yamaze gusengwa n'ibintu bitandukanye.
I'm speaking with women whose hearts were burdened or shaken through different things.
Ndavugana n'abagore bareba ibintu bibari muri situation ibyawe barabyibye. Ndavuga umunezero wawe barawibye vraiment ureba ugenda ukarenga neza nutwaye ukamubona. Ndavuga abagore bari mu ngo bambaye ama high heel na makiyaje ariko imitima ari izica aharara.
I'm talking with the woman who knows her things were taken, who knows her happiness is no longer there, and you know where their happiness has gone. You know the one who took it. I'm talking to that person who knows their things have been taken.
Ndavugana n'umugore uri ahantu avuga ngo mana nyubaka kuko nunyubaka nibwo nzaba nubakitse byonyine.
I'm speaking with the man who is on a blessing. God build me, because when you believe that, when you believe build me, that is when I'm going to be rebuilt alone.
Reka mbabwire torero umuntu ashobora kugerageza ngo arimo arakubaka ariko afite limite, my dear. Umuntu ari limite ngo nshuti yanjye umuntu ashobora kwikaza kaza ati yeye naje rero ubu ntacyo uzongera kubasha iyo ayi mwili na damu.
Let me tell you, a person might have a limit. He might come and say, I'm going to help you this and this, but they have a limitations. A body and a flesh, they have limitations.
Umuntu hari igihe yikaza ukavuga ngo kuva uyu munsi ijuru ndaritwaye n'isi.
A human being might say something and you say from today the heaven and the earth is mine.
Umuntu agushyiraho na ukishyiraho mukashyiranaho.
Sometimes a man, a human being comes to you and you feel proud and then he also feels proud of himself.
Hari igihe business igira gutya ikagira gutya ukabona wagiye Dubai wavuyeho wagiye Hong Kong wavuyeho wagiye China hehe Ethiopia uvuyeho ugiye Turkey uvuyeho ukabona abantu boss umujyi wose amafaranga yeye ukagira ngo bizahora gutya. Hari igihe bigutenguha ugasigara ubara inyenyeri 1, 2, 3, 4. Iyi si yagaragaje ko nta na kimwe cyaguha ibyiringiro ko kizahaguma. Niyo mpamvu umuntu agera hano akavuga ngo ukubaka kwishobora byose niko gushobora kunyubaka nkaba nubakitse.
The word has shown that it is it has limitations. China, wherever. So they are going to go high. But the word has shown that only the mighty of the Lord is needed to build you again.
I tell you, uyu munsi mwisi bagushyira mu ntebe. Bakagushyira mu ntebe ugaca mu binyamakuru. I tell you, tukagusalutinga ukaba imyanya misasa ukayizengurukamo. I tell you, yeah, ugataha tukajya gusa bigatangira mu mujyi abantu bakaza congratulations ariko reka nkubwire ngo uyicayemo hari uyivuyemo.
Let me tell you this one, you get promotion and you sit in a certain place which is the highest. But let me tell you this, yes, the one you have replaced
because of your delay.
Let me tell you
one thing.
Even though demons can come, evil spirits, none can take you away from the chair God has placed you unto. He shall build you and you shall be rebuilt. Time has come for such things to see the other side of God that have not
done. He gave me what to wear. bamubure.
Don't fight him with a zeal. They always find him.
Daniel yaramushatse.
He had three times a day.
Mugitondo.
In the morning.
Agachingura madirisha.
Open the windows.
Akayerekeza Yerusalemu.
Then see to Jerusalem.
Sasita.
In the midday.
Akagaruka.
Come back.
Agafungura madirisha.
Open the windows.
Yeah. Yerusalemu.
And look to Jerusalem.
Akazamura maboko.
Raise his hands. He was the governor in the country.
He was a great man. He had a
lot of responsibilities. But he had his routine.
He had style.
He had his
styles
of finding God.
Such
God dead and without
sister.
Because the God is a devil neglects those who want him with a zeal.
Even
when he was going to the lion's den, I pray for the name of Jesus. Let me require you to pray because of this woman has touched my heart. She took her own judgment.
Don't keep
before the King Solomon. Look what was hard to solve. Took them before the King Solomon. Bring your addiction that is hard on you. Bring your addiction that is on you day and night. Bring all your burdens. Take them to God. They're going to be solved before the King. When you bring them before the King, He judges something which is for justice. Let's bring opposition to the King.
Yeah, we do kuri.
Be that is falling now, the one who's going to follow after.
Let us
raise our hands.
This
is going to take them before the King. Let me bless you. That's
wongere wubakisi iraza kubakika.
Tell God to raise an rebuild.
Zamura ibiganza byawe, zamura ijwi ryawe.
Raise your hands, raise your voice as you pray. In the name of Jesus.
Abara aho muri hose abahagarariye abari mu mahanga.
Muhagarariye
ibihugu byanyu.
Stand on behalf of your nation.
Abari hano mu Rwanda muhagarariye Rwanda rwacu.
Stand on the behalf of our Rwanda.
Reka tubwire umwami ngo rambura ukuboko kwawe wubake. Turaza kubakika nanone.
Let's tell the King to raise his hand and build us. You're going to be rebuilt again.
Hallelujah. Libarataka.
Thank you, Lord.
Tuzamu ya maboko ya tumwami.
Raise your hands, King.
Itorero jawa bana bawe.
Your people, your children. In this conference.
Tuzamu ya maboko ya tumwami.
We raise your hands before you.
Tura kuifuza mugenge.
We desire such times.
Ni wuba kingo ziraza kubakika.
Build us. You're going to be built.
Ni wuba kurubyiruko ruraza kubakika.
Build, all leaders are going to be built.
Coronavirus.
Because the pandemic coronavirus, we curse it in the name of Jesus. Raise your hands and build
our
walls. Come to those who are sick and heal them. Jesus from the dead.
Upon
you divide the heavens.
Let
your power build us again, Lord.
Build
the women whose hearts were destroyed with what they laid over their dead. Build homes, Lord. Build them, believers, and bring them back to you, Lord. We pray as we believe. In the name of Jesus Christ,
Hallelujah.
May the King
umwami agukozeho utaracyizwa
cyangwa
warasubiye inyuma
ndagusaba
kugira ngo ongere ukingure ubugingo
bwawe ongere
uhe kristo umutima
wawe
mu izina rya
yesu
God bless you
Imana ibamugisha amen